let's get this party started, people! And here she comes! Girl, look at those moves! Whoops! Awkward! Oh, honey, I think you went just a little too far. Quick! Fast thinking. A scarf? This will have to do. We'd better skedaddle out of here before more people see us. Phew, we better patch this up real fast. Or, instead of sewing it back, make a bigger hole. Then, take your favorite piece of embroidered tulle and attach it using fabric glue. Perfect! Lipstick on. One last accessory. And we are good to go. I must say, you gotta love that gorgeous back. Don't simply patch up your problems. You gotta put some heart into it. That is a tasty looking cake. Thanks so much, girl. I think she might have taken a little nibble off her t-shirt. wowzers, how did that happen? Oh well, cake time, what? Give me that. Okay, I wonder what she came up with. I hope our dear Madison won't freeze for long. Let's do this. Here is a cool idea to deal with a nasty hole in the shoulder. First, cut off the top part entirely and get some zippers. Then, simply sew them onto the shoulder part of the shirt. And that's it. Hey girl, look what I did. Wow! Madison sure seems excited. See, doesn't it look better? Leave it to Emily to find a neat DIY solution. Ah, weekend. A perfect time for a puzzle. But puzzle me this. How are we gonna get it from so high up? Come on, just a little further. What did you expect, girl? Jess, did you think of something? Oh, I see. It's time to get crafty. First, take a single puzzle piece and paint it in the color of your choice. But puzzle pieces are not meant to be alone, so let's make a few friends. Now, take a heated needle and make a few tiny holes. Paint a few additional puzzle pieces and connect them with jump rings. Lastly, attach a nice chain and you're done. Puzzle solved. Doesn't that look fun and stylish? Phew, it looks like we have finally arrived. Careful, Anna. Oh, not this again. Maybe if we pull just hard enough. Oh, right. Duh, door. Here we go. Oh, wow. What a hole. See, now you can poke your whole hand through it. I did tell you to be careful, love. Worry not, honey. Let's solve this problemo DIY style. First, let's flip and cut that dress of ours. Then, sew the sides. Make sure to choose matching color thread so it won't be visible. And we are officially done. You know what? I personally adore this new look. Oh yes, now that's what I'm talking about. Comfortable and elegant. Isn't it just annoying when you're about to leave wearing your favorite dress? Just to realize that you have no pockets to carry all of your essentials. Firstly, put some hot glue along both sides. Then, simply attach a ribbon to the top part. Attach a small button to the middle part. Close it up. And we are ready to go. This lovely bamboo handbag not only will fit all of your essentials, but will also match most of your dresses. Found an old, boring shirt that is just asking for a DIY makeover? Let's spice it up a bit, shall we? Simply make a sharp cut on the right side of the neckline. Tie the bottom part to create a crop top. Now, roll up the sleeves just a little bit. And you're good to go. From boring to cool in just 3 easy steps. Hey, crafty pandas! I hope you're enjoying this video as much as Jacob is. Let us know just how much by smashing that like button. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. And most importantly, don't forget to leave a comment down below. We read them all. Not so comfortable when you're sitting on a marker inside your pocket, huh? And it's capless too. Great, what are you going to do with your shorts now, Emily? Grab a sponge that is soaked in bleach and tap it all over your denim shorts. See the white daylight showing up? You can do the same on the front side, but there's no need to cover the whole fabric. Using pliers, remove the tips of color markers of your choice and throw them inside separate cups of warm water. Stir the water a bit. Wonderful! Now, dip a sponge into the colored water and tap it on the denim to give it a funky pattern. This marker stain sure triggered a stylish twist on these shorts. That's quite the occasion to start dancing, don't you think? Just one glance at the schedule was enough for Emily to realize that she had forgotten plans with her old friend. Yeah, girl, think fast. Not enough time to change into something fancier than Jacob's shirt. Hope you won't mind if we use it for something else. First, button it up, then remove your arms from the sleeves. Finally, tie up the sleeves on the front. Good job! Now, you will always have a way to use your boyfriend's shirt as an emergency skirt for a meetup. Oh, Emily, you little thief. On the other hand, it's quite an easy and practical way to tell somebody that you're already taken, don't you think? Hey, Emily, remember that backpack you had when you were a first grader? There's no need to get sentimental now, girl. Let's bring back those good old times now, shall we? First, grab some colored sheets of felt. Crop a couple of slightly rounded triangles out of the orange one. Using fabric glue, stick the different sizes of felt triangles on the backpack. These already look like a pair of cute fox ears, don't they? This cutie still needs some big mesmerizing eyes made out of white and black felt. And a tiny nose as well. There we go! Let's bring back those old backpacks along with a new trend that everyone will be jealous of. Well, Ashley, isn't it about time to customize your own bag as well? So you could always have something cute to snuggle. A pair of white sneakers is like an empty canvas for artistic expression. So better cover the pad line with some tape. Now grab a Sharpie of your choice and start coloring. No need to be precise. Feel free to combine different shades. Time to spray some rubbing alcohol to blur up those colors. For a starry effect, sprinkle some white paint. You can use an old toothbrush for that. Now grab a thin paintbrush and throw some bigger stars. All that's left is to remove the tape off the pad line, and there you have it. Now let's lay down in the park and let your galaxy shoes take you to the Milky Way. Ready to travel through space, girl? Anna finally has some time to do the ironing. Her favorite silk scarf is next in line, so soft and smooth. Once she finished, it's gonna look great. Not to mention, there's no feeling like the smell and warmth of a freshly ironed scarf. Oh look, it's her best friend Sarah calling with some unbelievable news. Anna, aren't you forgetting something? Oh no! You only took it out of sight for a second. This is so frustrating. But we can always turn our mishaps into happy little accidents. Fold your scarf in four. Use other shorts you have laying around as a template. Fold them in half and place it on the scarf at a slight angle. You can always make it smaller, but not larger. So be sure to leave some extra space. Sew the upper sides together. Grab the material in the middle and with one confident move, put the seams in the middle. Sew a piece of rubber band into the waist part. Simply roll the rubber into the material. Don't forget to sew the legs too. Such elegant, ultra-stylish shorts will be a perfect piece of a casual business look. Jessica and Noah still have the same daily jogging route to share. Not only did their relationship get complicated, Jessica's sweaty shirt doesn't help with the conversation. Your armpits are soaking wet. Oh girl, be aware of what you're wearing when you're jogging. Or we can just upgrade the old one. Grab the shirt and cut out some parts as shown. Leave strips on the corner so you can tie them up. There you have it! Now that the sides are open, there will be no more sweaty armpit problem. Girl, you never stop impressing Noah with your awesome fashion ideas. Better run those extra miles for a longer conversation. Emily's parents are meeting Jacob for the first time, but this guy is just so busy with this old school film reel strip. What is mom gonna think about him? You need to look good, Jacob. And dad always says that you can't be a man without a bow tie. Well, sweetheart, I hope you've finished analyzing the film because it's time to get crafty. I think he wasn't done yet. On the ends of an old damaged film strip, put pieces of double-sided tape. Stick the parts to the middle point. Make a smaller one and attach it on. You may want to use an old bow tie and remove its strap. Now, put a drop of hot glue and stick the hipster bow tie on. Wrap the middle part using another piece of film strip, and there you have it. Well, Jacob, Emily has the final touch of your formal outfit ready just for you. Close your eyes and get ready for a surprise, sir. Yoink, and you're all done. Wow, mom and dad are gonna love this look as much as Jacob is. This film strip bow tie will surely impress them. Just be the loving boyfriend you already are, and you will be fine. After you, Lady Emily. Hey, stylish pandas. I hope you enjoy these fashion hacks. Let us know which of them you're going to use next in the comments down below. If you want to learn more, feel free to check out our older videos. Hit the subscribe button and ring that bell to stay tuned for more.